dogs, parrots, or cats, which are often named Fido?
Parrots.
I'll go back over here. Lorraine. Which are often named Fido, Lorraine? Is it dogs, parrots, or cats?
Dogs.
Yes, that's right.
Oh,
that's all right. Don't worry about it. But do. Five. Go for five. One, two, three, four. Roll forward. Roll again, please. You're going forward. Sewing machine's coming up. She just told me two. Go for two. One, two. An insurance policy. Now that's very good. One. Sancho Panza, Ed McMahon, or the Cisco Kid? Who is Don Quixote's sidekick?
Ed McMahon.
No. Fido is the dog there. No. I'll keep on going with Sancho Panza or the Cisco Kid. Who is Don Quixote's sidekick?
The Cisco Kid.
Nope, 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 no. Don Quixote's sidekick is Nick Hollenrake. Yay! Wrong. It is Sancho Panza. Very well known person.
That's my real name.
If you happen to read the book. Red, white, is that your real name?
Yes, that's my real name. You didn't know that, eh?
Sure.
Oh, get on with it,
sure.
Will you? Some members of our studio audience will receive from Ronson one of their beautiful factory electronic butane lighters with a luxurious gold-plated jewelry finish. A touch of your thumb gives you an instant whisper quiet flame. Ronson International Standard of Excellence. And three pieces of luggage from the Jetliner Malibu series. Ford of Travel and Travel Lights, built for the ultimate durability from the self-repairing zipper right down to classic brass hardware. So tough, it's guaranteed 2 years. Pierre, insist on Jetliner.
Thank you very much, Nick. Roxanne and George have won so far $600 in cash and prizes on the show. I will make a special presentation right now to Roxanne. Roxanne, this is a question about dogs, parrots, and cats. You can take it home and frame it so George can see it every day for the rest of his life. That's it now. We'll see you next time we play the Mad. Bye-bye, everybody.